reading now. I'm exploring the relationship between two-dimensional and three-dimensional works and the ability to communicate ideas differently.